She has always maintained that she was a hard-working, dedicated doctor, doing the best for her patients in a very inadequately resourced part of the health service. We ask that our privacy is respected at this difficult time, and she will be making no further comments. Thank you.
Jane, do you have any message to the families?
If you have any further questions, will you please direct those to the press office of the Medical Defence Unit? Thank you very much for your time. Thank you.